Zion.
And will have mercy on Jacob. And will yet choose Israel and set them in their own land. And the stranger shall be joined.
My praises to Ahayah, Shara, Ahayah, Bahashim, Yishai. Walk with us, walk. This is Shabar, Israel. The Most High is here. And he has just been walking around this house. Stop by. He's been here for the last 2 days. Ever since the wicked of our people tried to throw me in the slammer, he came down on a cloud and he's been here. I don't know if he's going to speak or not, but he's all over this house. He's been walking around here. Look at that. He's to the east right there. And so, all praises and glory and honor to Ahayah. Sure, Ahayah. It's a blessing to see you. Look at that. He just caused the sun to shine when I start talking to him. Look at that. Right here. Just lit up right there. It's a blessing to be speaking with you. I'd like to talk to you about a couple of things. It's in your will. About the wicked of our people. The pomp of Esau. And the judgment is soon to be here. I don't know if it's on their calendar, the pagan calendar, or your calendar, which begins in the so-called month of March. Look at that. He just picked it up when I set his calendar. And the prophetic number 9. I have studied to show myself approved, considering Orion and the king's star and his sign. He's picking up the weather out here. And all I'm asking is you to raise up from the throne. And I know it's going to be done. Whatever you said, it's not going to come back void. I come to the realization that he that is unjust, let them be unjust still. He that is unholy, or she that is unholy, let them be unjust still. Your people love it so, Father. They love this place. And it's about to go down big time. You know what? So be it. You rain fire down on Sodom and Gomorrah. The pump is great here. I know the cry is great here. They do not consider your word here. They want to establish the so-called laws of the land supposed to be written on the Bible. Father, I had to restrain myself with every breath. Every breath. The other day, to keep from going downtown. But I'm here to tell you, I pray that the deliverance is on their calendar, because there's something in me that I can't restrain anymore. I can restrain, I know how to restrain the spirit of anger, but there's something in me, there's a fire from the truth of GAD that I cannot restrain any longer. I'm tired of the proud and the pompous in this place. They say that your word is the law of the land and do otherwise. That's to the Hebrew first and to the Gentile. But I know your word, once again, is not going to come back void. So I appreciate everything that you're doing and will do. And the time is coming very soon. And I look forward to speaking with you. So be it.
Circle.
circumstance.
For the Most High will have mercy on Jacob, and will yet choose Israel and set them